Have you ever felt the pulse of a city beneath your feet? Not the rumble of traffic or the clatter of crowds, but a deeper rhythm, a whisper of ancient stories echoing through the stones. Most tourists see Oristano through the windows of a tour bus, clicking away with their cameras. But I'm here to tell you, there's a better way. Lace up your running shoes and let me show you how to truly experience Oristano one stride at a time. The sun rises over the plain, painting the sky with fiery hues. A cool breeze whispers through the narrow streets, carrying the scent of freshly baked bread and strong Italian coffee. As you start your run, the city awakens around you. The rhythmic thud of your feet on the ancient cobblestones becomes a metronome, setting the pace for a journey through time. Each stride takes you deeper into the heart of Oristano, a city steeped in history and legend. But this isn't just about exercise. This is about connecting with a place on a primal level, feeling the echoes of the past beneath your soles. It's about understanding the spirit of a city by experiencing it the way our ancestors did, on foot, with every sense alert, every muscle engaged. This is how you truly come to know a place. How you hear its whispers, its secrets. So, are you ready to listen? Let's run. We start our journey in the heart of Oristano at the Piazza Roma. The air hums with the energy of daily life. Vendors setting up their stalls, old men playing cards in the shade, children chasing pigeons. But beneath the bustle, you can feel the weight of history. Close your eyes, take a deep breath, and imagine the countless feet that have trod this ground before you. This square has been the center of Oristano for centuries. Roman legions marched here. Medieval knights clashed swords here. Generations of Oristanesi have lived, loved, and laughed here. And now you're here, adding your own footsteps to the tapestry of time. As you run through the square, notice the Tower of Mariano. It stands tall and proud, a sentinel guarding the city's past. But who was Mariano? Why was this tower erected in his honor? We'll uncover those secrets soon enough. For now, let the mystery fuel your run, push you forward, make you hungry for more. Running isn't just about physical endurance, it's about mental fortitude, about pushing past your perceived limits. And as you run through Oristano, you'll find yourself doing just that, pushing past the boundaries of your comfort zone, exploring new terrain, both physical and mental. Leaving the Piazza Roma, we head towards the outskirts of the city, where the ancient ruins of Taros stand overlooking the sea. As you run, the cityscape gives way to rolling hills, dotted with olive trees. The air smells of salt and wild herbs, a reminder of the island's untamed beauty. Feel the ground change beneath your feet, from smooth pavement to rough dirt trails. This is where the true spirit of adventure takes hold. Taros was once a thriving Phoenician city, a hub of trade and culture. Imagine the bustling port, the cries of merchants, the exotic goods from faraway lands. But Taros wasn't just about commerce. It was a place of power, of intrigue, of fierce rivalries. Who were the players in this ancient drama? What led to the city's eventual decline? We'll unravel these mysteries in the next section. For now, let the wind whip through your hair. Let the sun beat down on your face. Feel the raw power of this ancient place, the echoes of empires long gone. Running here is like stripping away the layers of time, connecting with a past that feels both familiar and impossibly distant. And as you run, remember this. Every civilization, no matter how mighty, eventually crumbles. But the human spirit, the desire to explore, to discover, to push beyond our limits, that endures. And it's through running, through pushing our own boundaries, that we tap into that enduring spirit, that primal connection to something larger than ourselves. Our next stop is Santa Cristina, a small village nestled in the countryside. Here, amidst rolling hills and vineyards, lies the Nuraghe Losa, a testament to Sardinia's pre-Roman past. These enigmatic stone structures are scattered across the island, silent sentinels of a lost civilization. Who built them? What purpose did they serve? The answers remain shrouded in mystery, but the Nuraghe Losa whispers its secrets to those who listen closely. This is where the history of Oristano takes on a personal dimension. The Judicato of Arborea, a powerful medieval kingdom, ruled these lands for centuries. Eleanor of Arborea, a fierce and visionary leader, codified laws that protected the environment, promoted education, and empowered women. Imagine her riding through these hills, her spirit as untamed as the land itself. Her story is a testament to the enduring power of courage and vision. Running through these ancient landscapes, you're not just retracing the footsteps of history, you're tapping into a wellspring of inspiration. The stories of these ancient people, their struggles, their triumphs, their enduring legacy, become fuel for your own journey. You realize that the human spirit is capable of incredible things, of overcoming adversity, of leaving a lasting mark on the world. And as you run, ask yourself, what mark will you leave on the world? What legacy will you create? The answers lie not in the past, but in the present moment, in the rhythm of your stride, in the strength of your will. Our journey through Oristano ends back where it began, in the Piazza Roma. The sun dips below the horizon, painting the sky in shades of orange and purple. The city lights flicker on, casting a warm glow on the ancient buildings. As you finish your run, take a moment to reflect on all you've experienced. You've run through the heart of a city steeped in history, felt the echoes of empires beneath your feet, and discovered the stories of remarkable individuals who shaped this land. But more than that, you've embarked on a personal journey, a transformation of both body and mind. You've pushed your limits, discovered hidden strengths, and connected with a past that resonates deep within your soul. Running is more than just exercise, it's a form of meditation, a way of connecting with ourselves and the world around us. It's a journey of self-discovery, a way of tapping into the primal instincts that lie dormant within us. And in Oristano, a city where the past is always present, running becomes a way of traveling through time, of experiencing history firsthand. So, the next time you visit a new city, don't just see it, experience it. Lace up your shoes, hit the pavement, and let your feet guide you on a journey through time. You might be surprised at what you discover about the city and about yourself.